Are you ready to advance in the field of learning technologies? The Ohio State University's Online Master of Learning Technologies program will give you the skills you need to succeed in multiple sectors of education. You'll be taught by Ohio State's distinguished faculty from the College of Education and Human Ecology. Our faculty collaborate on curriculum to ensure that you receive both theoretical and practical training covering a range of topics including instructional design, technology skills, applying research, evaluation and assessment, and learning theory.
What is really unique about this program is that you build your portfolio as you go. So by the end of the program, you already have collected many artifacts that you've been developing in the different courses. Other programs probably have one or two artifacts that the students will develop during the practicum or the capstone. In our program, students develop artifacts in each class.
Throughout the online program, you'll work with your academic advisor to tailor the curriculum to your professional goals. You'll also have access to student services like online office hours and social media channels to help you connect with and learn from other students in the program.
The number one reason I would say students to come to Ohio State to pursue this particular program is to really learn from our faculty and learn about research and learn about how you can have this program applicable to multiple ways of your personal life or professional life and how you want to grow in technology. I think that's what makes it such a special program, and that we really, really want to listen to our students because we knew this was something that was changing.
The online format enables you to complete the degree in just over 2 years if attending part-time. Upon graduation, you'll be prepared to take on positions as an instructional designer, educational technologist, technology integration specialist, media specialist, director of instructional technology, trainer, curriculum developer, or an online teacher.
I've had the opportunity to work on projects with a group of people, and my favorite part of these projects and group work is that the project feels like I can apply it to real life, like it matters, it's doing something. It's not just busy work. Plus, these people that I've met in this group, I feel connected with, and I feel like they bring a different perspective and a different viewpoint that really has opened my eyes and brought benefit to me in this program.
Now is the perfect time to enter the growing field of learning technologies. For more information on our online Master of Learning Technologies, visit online.osu.edu/MLT.